बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर टीचर शाहिदा मलिक फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज, एंड दिस इज़ योर आर्ट लेसन। हाउ आर यू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स? फाइन, ओ नाइस, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड इन्जॉइंग योर आर्ट लेसन, बिकॉज इन दिस लेसन यू कैन प्ले विद कलर्स एंड क्रिएट समथिंग न्यू। सो लेट स्टार्ट आर लेसन। But before start our new lesson, we will revise our previous lesson. In previous lesson, you have learned about four types of lines: vertical lines, wavy lines, zigzag lines, and slanted lines. And my dear students, the work you sent me last week, I liked very much. It was very colorful and you have done it neatly. बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर टीचर शाहिदा मलिक फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज, एंड दिस इज़ योर आर्ट लेसन। हाउ आर यू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स? फाइन, ओ नाइस, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड इन्जॉइंग योर आर्ट लेसन, बिकॉज इन दिस लेसन यू कैन प्ले विद कलर्स एंड क्रिएट समथिंग न्यू। सो लेट स्टार्ट आर लेसन। But before start our new lesson, we will revise our previous lesson. In previous lesson, you have learned about four types of lines: vertical lines, wavy lines, zigzag lines, and slanted lines. And my dear students, the work you sent me last week, I liked very much. It was very colorful and you have done it neatly. Our today's topic is paper origami, page number 5. So open page number 5. What is origami? Origami is the art of paper folding. Traditional origami consists of folding a single sheet of paper into a sculpture without cutting, gluing and taping. My dear students, in today's lesson, I will show you some pictures of the inside and outside of the plane. Have you ever been on a plane? Many of you children have must seen the planes. This is the picture of inside of the plane. This is another picture from inside of the plane. And today's topic is also related about planes. So today we are making our own paper plane. Yes, we will make our colorful planes. So be ready. Things you need: A4 size recycled paper. Now we will start from step 1. Make a crease in the middle of the paper. In step 2, now unfold the paper. Fold the paper from top corner to the middle. Then fold the top down. In step 3, now fold the paper from top corner of the center as under. In step 4, there would be a small tip in the middle. Fold it up. Step 5, from the center, fold the paper again. And lastly, fold it along the dotted lines to make its wings. Your colorful plane is ready to fly. You can see this procedure on your books page. Now, here is my paper plane is ready to fly. You can create your own colorful planes and send its snaps to me via WhatsApp. Now, in a video, I am showing your previous artwork. So, take care of yourself. Till next lesson, Allah Hafiz.